we'd like to calculate the final temperature of the gas. We can use work done is equal to nR T2 minus T1. So we're solving for T2.